Hi guys! So, I'm Jess. This is my cousin Edgar. We are doing the spicy noodle challenge. We're supposed to get scissors to open these, and apparently he just moved here into his new apartment, and I'm kind of scared to rip it with my...
Okay, be careful.
Yeah, oh my gosh, that's completely red. Oh no.
Napkins, we need napkins.
That's why I brought napkins. So I'm literally just pouring this, like, I don't know what I'm doing, but. It smells like barbecue.
Lick it.
No, you lick it. See if it's hot. No, don't scare me.
It's not spicy.
Dude, you say that at the beginning, but then, like, ugh. Mm. Oh my god, dude.
It tastes like barbecue.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. It smells like it, but... I heard that the other one is more spicy though.
Oh!
No, mames! Ya no me hagas eso, chingada! No me asustes, porque necesitas lo pinche probo. Get all that freaking thing in. Dude, you're not even mixing it. You're supposed to mix this and then put the seeds on top.
Wait.
You're doing everything wrong. Like, oh my god. It's completely... I don't even want to lick my fingers, actually. I want the noodles to be the first one to be made. Pinche chiles que... Chile más chile le ponen? What is that, seaweed? I don't like seaweed though.
You won't even taste it.
Bitch, I will. You want it?
Yeah, I'll put it on mine.
I think she's stupid though!
Alright, should we try it?
Wait,
let's take another picture. Wait, with the bowl.
I don't know, what he's doing.
Alright, you ready?
No.
Ready?
Oh.
Five.
Oh.
Why not?
I'm scared. I'm gonna be in the restroom shitting this out later.
Five. Four.
Hold on. I have to get a good amount. Like, this is too much for me. Like,
okay,
like,
whoa.
Well, maybe I should just try that.
Ready?
Like that. One, got like a
two, three.
No pinky mames way.
It's hot, but you can still eat it.
Alright. Mames, estas estas pendejadas que chingados hicieron esto.
It's good though. The noodles are really.
Good?
Yeah.
Mm. No mames. Does she mean that choro pinche?
I can't tell if I'm really hungry.
I'm not hungry.
Oh.
Una pinche mames.
I think if you ever need a detox, you just eat this.
No, mames. Get to put your ass. Oh god, fuck that.
This can't be good for your liver.
Dude, I've done so much worse to it for my liver already. This is really fucking spicy for me. I can barely handle my mom's fucking spice.
Oh.
Dude, I'm just trying to finish this shit. I don't care. Ugh.
Should we get waters?
No.
Milk?
Milk. We're not getting water.
Ooh.
Finish this and once you're done, you can eat the fucking water or drink whatever. You want. Oh my man.
This is spicy.
Dude, I'm trying to fucking finish this shit fast.
If you don't finish it, I'll finish it.
No, I'm trying to, but...
Oh. My head gets itchy when it's really spicy.
No puedo.
You got me, it's pretty good though.
It's good, but fuck. Oranges, you just lost that.
We should have gotten lemons. This is spicier than a pozole de chile árbol. De árbol de chile, chile de árbol.
I'm exaggerating because it is fucking hot. No, I can't. I'm done. Nope. I fucking can't, dude. No comment. This is leche.
Ahí en el refrigerador.
I'm crying, dude. Look. I'm fucking crying.
Ew. That tastes so nasty.
Oh my god. It helps, dude. I'm fucking out. I'm fucking crying. Ya se me está saliendo los pinche mocos ahorita. Me están saliendo nomás. Ay. I did it. It still fucking burns. Literally, it's still fucking burning in my fucking mouth. No pinche puedo, wey. Nada, dame más.
Oh, I'm dizzy.
No ways. No puedo.
I'm good at this. Woo. Woo.
My lips are still burning, but oh my god. Vegan hands with spice, I'll definitely do this challenge. Oh, I wish I could have showed you how far I got. I didn't get that. I was almost there, but I just couldn't. It was too spicy.
She had like 1/4 left.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, even though I did not finish this.
It's good. The noodles are great.
I didn't finish this, but it was a great challenge to attempt to do it, and I'm glad that I did it. I've been wanting to do this challenge for a while. I've been seeing so many videos, and I'm finally doing it, and I did it, and it was a great experience. I don't think I'll be ever doing this
again.
Not even the 2x spiciness. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. I'll be making future videos. Let me know what you guys want to see, if you guys want me to do anything special or anything. You can follow my cousin at Ibarra Edgar. I'll have it put up here, boom, right here on his Instagram. He should definitely be making a YouTube video. No? You want to do a YouTube video?
Just follow me on Instagram.
He's a really great photographer. But yeah, you can also follow me on my social media. At SesMog. But yeah, I hope to see you guys in my next video, guys. And until then, bye guys.
Bye guys.